Will be ours once again.
At last. But it is as they always say, is it not? You can't go home again.
You usurper! Thou shalt not sully my father's throne!
The old father was not here to protect his realm in its time of need. Nor was his favorite son.
While you and your allies chased your infinity stones across worlds, Hydro is gathering another valuable source of power left behind in their wake. These crystals alone may not control all of reality. But with enough of them in my possession, perhaps I shall.
Uphold your end of the bargain, scum. The Queen of Hell does not tolerate
failure.
Lay down your lives for me, and I promise you an eternity at my side.
I am with you, my dear.
Yeah!
All my years, I have never felt such power!
Must I do everything?
Finally, the key to victory is within my grasp! From this throne, I shall rule the whole cosmos!
What spirit! How delightful!
This one's for freedom.
Respect. Bow to me, dogs!
The only tyrant who shall sit on that throne is my father.
I will smash that ghoulish grin right off that bony face! Consider our little deal officially ended. Finish it!
You should have learned by now, Skull. Your kind of evil never wins.
Mortals and their petty wars.
All systems to full power.
Than to align myself with mortals. Yet perhaps a soul as dark as yours would be better suited. In a body designed for total annihilation.
Thunder!
All systems to full power.
Level up.
This armor is only as strong as the soul that resides within. If the skull's inside that armor, we can't afford to lose.
Now I've seen enough giant metal death machines to last me a lifetime.
Maybe I did choose the one inside our soul.
That can crush this worthless hunk of tin.
You know as well as I, brother, that Odin built the destroyer to withstand any foe.
Any foe but one. Or do you think your father a complete fool?
Certainly one of my sons does.
Father, I can explain.
The uprising in Jotunheim, you insisted I quell, was not but a trap laid by treacherous frost giants. All of whom now lay slaughtered by my hand.
After all I have done for you, Loki, I should cast you to the bottom of the Ganunga Gap for this affront.
Loki will earn his just reward in due time, Allfather.
For now, there are more dire matters to which we must attend.
The first of which is cleansing the stench of death from this place.
Odin, I beg of you. I was merely a pawn in this scheme, no more than a puppet.
As I recall, whenever there are puppets at play, it has always been Hela who pulls the strings. Stray from your realm again, Queen of the Dead. And your thread will be cut permanently.
As you wish, my lord.
The stones you seek are long gone from Midgard. Yet their power is so strong, I can still feel them across the vastness of space. They have been taken by your foes to a way station on the outskirts of the universe. A place once teeming with life. Now being swallowed whole by the shadow of death. And the tyrant who would deliver it to us all. Any fading hope that our worlds have left to survive the coming darkness lies in your hands alone. I must rest and replenish the Odin Force if I am to undo the damage Hela has done here in Asgard. Aware of the severity of these circumstances, mortal, and though the Lord of Asgard cannot accompany you on your quest, he can offer you a different kind of aid. Some of these rare crystals that Hela's allies amassed were generated by the Bifrost itself, imbued with the cosmic power that courses through this realm. They can enhance your individual powers to their fullest potential as well. Fear, the time for idle. I, merely weakened from my recent travails. Defeating an army of frost giants single-handedly is a tall order, even for a king. The power of the Odin Force is endless, but it does require time to restore. Should I expend much more, I may have to enter the Odin Sleep. Alas, your journey is far from over. You may rest only when the Infinity Stones have been recovered. Even the gods fall, my child. But true heroes always find a way to rise again.
About time you're getting here. Come, there is universe to be saved, huh?
afraid of them. Fighting's Black Order. If not defeating them, all the universe is being in danger.
Still raging on! So we're glad to have you lend a hand.
Gazmo is not right. But he is glad to be queen of his little friends.
Yeah. See some familiar faces all the way out here. I'd love to say the Nova Corps has things under control, but we've never been good at lying when Captain America's around. We're in trouble. While the Outriders are ripping nowhere to shreds, the Black Order has taken over the Collector's Gallery. Just the rarest, most valuable, and most powerful items and creatures in the known universe. No biggie. My guess is everything else. And they'll get it too if you don't stop them soon. While you do that, I'll take a team to blast their ship and all of the Outriders on it right out of the sky. Deal?